Integration should be a goal for every school in America because it allows students to be exposed to the diversity that they'll experience in the real world and gives them a chance to really connect with different people while they're in high school.
Integrated schools are no doubt what we need at national level. Students need to learn that their skin color is not the only one out in the world. Outside of school, students are bound to meet people who are different backgrounds, and why keep an opportunity like that away from them by keeping them locked up in a segregated school?
We have the opportunity to go to schools with mixed races. It's just that I think that people feel comfortable going to schools with people in their own race.
You can't show people like one culture for their whole life, and then when they see a person's other culture, they're going to think theirs is better. It's better to diversify and let them meet new people so they don't become like racist when they're older.
I believe that technology and advanced resources should be integrated into schools before different groups of cultures and people.
Integrated schools should be a national goal because diversity in schools prepares kids for the future work environment by working with different races.
If you allow students to go to whatever school they want and don't segregate based on race, it doesn't need to be an issue.
I think it's really helpful if schools would be more diverse.
I think that people have so much to give depending on where they come from and who they are, and you can learn so much from someone depending on their race and ethnicity and background.